guys. Trey coming back at your screen by means of the World Wide Web. And it looks like another thing that was added with the new update, guys, was some of the EX dungeons to the Ishgrir region quest regions. So, first we have the Cave of Sealed Might. The mission is called Awaiting War God. Shusui suddenly shows himself before you once again. Why is he after you now? Does it have to do with something from this land? Alright, so 50 energy, 5 battles. You cannot use a gem to continue, alright? So, let's go ahead and get right to it, guys. This isn't really too difficult at all, guys. Alright? But you do want to make sure you do it, alright? You get a gem and a sphere frog for completing it. I'm just going to do a quick run through of it. Honestly, it's not really difficult at all. I mean, if you completed the Selgrad region, well, you have to in order to unlock this. So, pretty much, if you unlock this, alright, your squad is strong enough to beat this EX dungeon. It's really easy. It's really no ultimate attacks. Really have to look out for just come in and bash the guy's head in, basically. It's not difficult at all. You'll see here shortly. We're just going to mow it down real quick and easy. Alright. Highly recommend you bring a squad similar to this Mono Water squad with mitigation. Alright. As you know, we just got 7-star Zeldius, so we're going to be using him as our mitigation unit. Very powerful unit here. Really like this guy. So glad he's finally here. Alright. And running Trine lead. Alright, my own Trine. I'll show you guys the squad makeup after the video so you know exactly, you know, my squad, the spheres I'm using and all that. Not that it matters. At least in my opinion, it don't really matter too much. This junk is easy regardless. But I'll show you guys the squad, alright, after we get done knocking this out. But Trine, we're using him as leader. HP boost, 10% automatic mitigation. So pretty good stuff there. Also got his shield to back us up, alright. Colt, boost BB gauge every turn, give us a nice crit boost. Alright, so we'll be doing some work with the crit. Just auto this junk. Oh, look at this. Guess I need to set some options. Alright, got double Selena. Alright, got my own Selena here. Anima maxed out. Alright, got friend Selena as well. I'm using the Mono Water squad, so she actually does fit the quota for this squad quite well. Let's see, there we go. Alright, now let's blow through it. Rignis is kind of a just because unit. Well, not really. I do believe this guy does inflict some status ailments. I don't remember, honestly. We'll see here shortly. Rignis does have the capability of healing status ailments, healing HP, all that sort of stuff. And, Selena would just kind of bring you for the heck of it as well, because she's a powerful water unit, basically. So, very easy mission, guys. Quick, my opinion. Easy gem, easy sphere frog for you. Alright, do not waste any time running through this and completing this if you're this far in quest mode. So, this is another thing that was added to the update. I know I left this out of my video, in the update video, because as of the time of making that video, it wasn't showing. Alright, so it's up now. Up as of, what's today's date, the 14th? Up as of August 14th, 2015. So, mow through this. Knock it down to size. And on to the next one. Alright, good stuff. Good stuff. Fourth battle, another trash mob squad. Just gonna knock them out. Bunch of pots. It seems to be what it is all the time. Alright, so in order to unlock this, what is it? You have to have basically cleared the quest region. And you'll unlock this after the fact. I don't think I said that yet. So I don't know if they were trying to make it challenging or scare you by saying you can't gem it, but you won't have an issue with this, guys. Alright, so that's 3 dead pots. Bada boom, bada bing. And so Coke came up a little short. Ain't gonna too much worry about it. Alright, so here's the boss, guys. Shusui Shadow. Alright. I'm fooling him for the heck of it. Alright, so basically, started off wrecking with SBBs. Alright, I believe the turn after this, he's going to basically wipe all of your buffs off. Alright, so just hit him with all you got. He's gonna buff wipe. Alright. And then after his buff wipe, he's gonna say a little message I'm gonna point out here to you soon. Alright, here we go. Purge of the Fierce buff wipe. Then he starts to knock you upside the head. Alright, Fierce God stance. Alright, now, this is completely optional. I'm gonna do this just because it'll make it easy for you guys. Alright, and it's less risky as well. Just guard. Alright, when he says Fierce God stance, just guard. Powerful attack, empty seal coming up. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. So, did you have the guard? No, I don't think you did. Alright, but if you want to be safe, just do it. What the heck? Alright, so the rest of this is completely optional. He does have the chance to use that empty seal move more than one time in the battle, guys. But like I said, it's really child's play, okay? Nothing you really have to be concerned about, anything like that. Just wreck this guy. Just wreck him. Big hit there, huh? Alright, so we're gonna use Zeldius. We're gonna use Selena. And then we're gonna knock this fool head in. And I'm pretty sure the squad will be alright here. Nothing too much to worry about with them. Right back up to full HP. There he is. So you see, he just cursed my Selena there, but no worries. That's what Rignis is here for. We got this all under control, baby. Use Selena SVB, get the HOT back on. So far, so good, baby. Honestly, if I had the option, I would more than likely bring a Medina friend over bringing another Selena as friend. Medina help out a little more, in my opinion, as far as getting that BB gauge when you get attacked and stuff like that. But nothing too much to worry about. This is pretty easy, as you can see. So he gets into destruction stance. We ain't even gonna worry about it. Alright, this guy's pretty much toast at this point. So let's just wreck him. Finish him off. Bada boom, bada bing. It is done. And there you have it. Alright. Very, very easy EX quest dungeon. Alright. Just finished the Silgrad region. It'll open up at this point now. Go in there, defeat it, get your Sphere Frog, get your gem, and mission accomplished. Alright? Nothing to it, guys. Honestly. There's nothing to it. Okay? So, we wrecked that. Upon first completion, gem, Sphere Frog, and it's done. Never go back again. So, as soon as the game loads here, there we go. Bada boom, bada bing. Now, I'll show you guys the squad real quick so you know exactly what I used. Here we go. All right. Gotta finish imping my boy Zeldius out here, which will be done soon. Got my coat here. Bada boom, bada bing. The big guy Trident. Bada boom, bada bing. Selena. Bada boom, bada bing. And last but not least, Regnus. Done, 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 and done. Alright, so that's how you can easily wipe out that EX dungeon, guys. Go knock it out real quick. Get your gem, get your Sphere Frog, and let it be. Alright, it's done. So that'll wrap up this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you found it helpful. If you wish to join the Facebook group, link down below in the description. Otherwise, thank you all for watching. Please continue to like, subscribe, favorite, share, comment, and everything else. And I'll be back at your screen with more Brave Frontier Global soon. Later, guys.